Okay, good afternoon, my dear students.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon to all. Okay. So, in the last class, we discussed about the different types of sources. Isn't
yes,
it?
Ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Archaeologist, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Last class, we discussed about the different types of sources like archaeological sources and literary sources. Okay, Adil, tell me, what are the examples of literary sources? Adil Sami, tell me what are the examples of literary sources, or what
it's
are
paintings,
literary
paintings?
Paintings.
Yes, paintings. How bricks.
Are you sure whether you are answering to the question?
Ma'am, Ridhan is sharing the screen.
Yes, yes. Sharing, ma'am.
Ridhan, what are you doing?
Ma'am,
okay.
My hand touching.
Yes, Saurav, please tell me what are the examples of literary sources.
Literary sources, ma'am. One second, let me take the book.
Why? Without book, can't you tell the answer? Dhanay Krishna.
Ma'am, Vedas and Puranas.
Vedas and Puranas, very good. Then again, two more. Literary sources are handwritten documents. It was written in Sanskrit, Prakrit, and Tamil.
Ma'am, can I?
It was written on the palm leaves.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes.
Yeah. Manuscripts and inscriptions.
Manuscripts and inscriptions. Manuscripts, inscriptions, Vedas, and the Puranas are the examples of literary sources. Then we discussed about archaeological sources. Srihari,
yes,
please tell me, what do you mean by the term archaeological sources? Or what are archaeological sources?
Can I?
Wait, Srihari.
Answer. Ma'am, can I answer?
Wait. Chris Jo?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Tell me, what do you mean by the term archaeological sources? How the archaeology
tools,
gives...
Like tools.
Yes, tools.
Paintings.
Paintings.
Remains of buildings.
Remains of buildings.
Stone. Plan remains.
Remains of buildings, paintings, and sculpture. Yes or no? The archaeologist?
Yes.
They study the remains of buildings. They study about the paintings, and they also study about the sculpture. So they also gives us information about the past. Okay. So today we are moving into the another topic. I'm going to share the screen. Okay, so today our topic is one past or many. One past or many.
Many.
Many. Okay.
Many.
What is your opinion? Whether we have one past or many pasts?
Many pasts.
Many
pasts. Okay. If you look at your textbook, what's the name of our textbook?
Our past.
Our past.
Our past.
The past is given plural form.
Our
is it?
Past.
Yes, yes or no? Our past
yes,
is given in a plural form.
And the
means that we have
many pasts.
Many pasts. So we want to know about our past. Okay.
Which page number?
Past.
Okay, ma'am.
The past was different for different groups of people. See the first point. The past was different for different groups of people. the past was different for different groups of people.
Okay, so, ma'am. We
okay.
That. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you tell this page number?
Page number 6.
Okay, ma'am.
Which means that the life is different from one person to the other. Life is different from one person to the other. My life is different from your life. Fia's life is different from Pranav's life. Saurav's life is different from Hridan's life. Yes or no? The life is different from one person to the other.
Other.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Our life is not same. It is not similar. It is always different from one person to the
other person.
Or another person. Okay. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Example, yes, ma'am. The life of the herders is different from the life of farmers.
Yes, ma'am.
The life of the farmers is different from the life of king. The life of the merchants is different from the life of craft persons. The life of a doctor is different from the life of a teacher. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Life of a driver is different from the life of a doctor.
Doctor.
Yes. The life is always changing.
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, that means life is different from one person to the
person to other.
To another person.
Person.
Okay. So we are coming to the topic. Now we are going to discuss about how the life of a herder is different from the life of a farmer. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Life of herders different from life of
farmers.
So now we are going to discuss how the life of a herder is different from the life of a
farmers.
Clear? So yes. Before that, you want to know the word meaning of herder.
Yes,
what's
ma'am.
The meaning of herder? What's the meaning of herder?
Famous people. Devak,
wait. Devak Menon, please tell me, what's the meaning of herder?
Excuse me, ma'am. This we should underline?
Yes. Otherwise, you can note down the points because these points are not there in the textbook.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Devak Menon, can you tell me the word meaning
ma'am,
of herder?
I'm noting the word.
Devak, please unmute and say. What's the meaning of herder?
We should write this. Ma'am, we should write this.
Yes. Fida, please tell me what
ma'am,
you mean.
Can I?
Who is that?
What? Ma'am.
Pranava.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Tell me the word meaning of herder.
Herders means the...
Ma'am, Angelina Rose.
Yes, try.
Ma'am, famous peoples.
No.
Ma'am, people who rear animals.
Yes. Who is that?
Afrin, ma'am.
Pardon?
Afrin.
Afrin, okay, Afrin. Yes. The person who look after the animals. The person who look after the herds of livestock is known as a herder. The person, I'm writing here. What's the meaning of a herder? A person.
A person who takes care of
take
animals.
Take care or look after
a herd of animals.
Animals. Otherwise, we can use the word livestock. What's the meaning of livestock?
Group, ma'am. Group.
Livestock means domesticated animals. Okay, then domesticating animal, farm animals are known as livestock.
Livestock.
Like cow, pig, buffalo, ox, horse, donkey, mule. All these are domesticated animals. Or otherwise we can say farm animals.
Ma'am.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes,
the person
ma'am.
Who take care, or the person who look after the group of animals, otherwise known as herd of animals or herd of livestock, is known as herders. Oh, clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
So they do not remain at a fixed place. They do not remain at a fixed place. What's the meaning of fixed place? They do not remain in a fixed
place.
That means always they change their location.
Yes,
always they change their
location.
Daniel, what's the meaning of do not remain in a fixed place?
Ma'am, they will always move from one place.
Yes, very good. They always move from one place to another one. They never stay in a particular place. They always move from one place to another place. Why they want to move from one place to another place?
To get fruit.
Get food, water, and shelter.
Yes. To get or in search of grassland. In search of grassland or in search of pastures. And also for water. Okay.
Okay.
They always migrate. They always move. They move according to the season. When the season change, they also move from one place to another place. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
So they migrate or they move according to the season. It's a seasonal change. So people are moving from one place to another place in search of pastures. Pastures means grassland, because these animals, they want to eat the grass. So these people always search grazing field, and also they need water. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Clear this point?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So they never remain in a fixed place. Always they move from one place to
another
place in search of pastures, and also for water. Clear? So always they change their location. Okay, Anthony Joel, please tell me about herders.
Herders. A person who rear the animals or livestock.
Okay, rear the animals or livestock. Okay. What about their life?
And they go to one place to another for in search of food and water and shelter.
Okay, then? They always
change their location.
When the season change, they started to move to
another place.
Okay. Now we are going to discuss about the life of
farmers.
So we know what we know about farmers.
They are the people who look after plants and crops.
Okay, they grow
plants.
They grow crops. We know agriculture is the main occupation of the farmers. So farmers cultivate different types of crops, different varieties of crops. Crops like cash crops and also
rice.
Food?
Wheat.
Yes, or no, food crops.
Grains, grain, wheat.
Yes, grains, wheat and everything. Okay. So the farmers, agriculture is the main
crop
of the farmers, and they grow different crops.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
What is cash crop?
Cash crops means the crops can sell in the market and they can get the price.
Okay, ma'am.
Example, cotton.
Okay, ma'am, I got that.
Sugar cane.
Okay, ma'am, I got
it. Jute.
Wheat.
Wheat is a food crop.
Okay, ma'am.
Because what's the meaning of food crops are the crops mostly to grown by the farmers to feed the people. So rice
crops are for other uses.
Yes, cash crops.
The for other use.
Market and they can get money. Okay, now we know farmers. Most of the Indians are engaged in agriculture activities. So India is an agrarian country, or India is an agrarian economy. Understand?
Yes,
agriculture is the base of India. So most of the Indians are engaged in agricultural activity, and they cultivate cash crops as well as food crops. Okay, then so farmers remain in a fixed place. They never move. Because they stay in one place. Think about us. Are we moving daily? No, we are staying in one place for long, long years ago. Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no? We are living in one place.
Yes, ma'am.
Or we are staying in one place. We are not moving anywhere.
Yes.
Yes or no? We constructed
the
house. We constructed a house, and we are living in that particular place. So they never move from one place to another place. They live in a fixed
place.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Clear, ma'am.
Clear. Is there any doubt in this topic?
No, ma'am.
So now you can understand. The past was different for different groups of people. Now we discussed about two groups of people, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
One is herder, and the second one is farmers. So the farmer's life is different. The life of herders. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Life of farmer is different from the life of herders. So likewise, life of herders is different from the life of farmers. Clear this topic?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Yes, ma'am.
Are we moving to the next one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now we are going to discuss about the life. Sorry.
Ma'am?
Yes. Who is that?
Ma'am?
Who is that?
Sound.
Okay, now we are going to see the life of king and the life of
farmers.
Or the life of common people.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now we are going to see the difference between the life of kings and the
common
people. We know that. What we know about the life of king?
So rich, ma'am.
Yes, they are very rich.
Very rich, and they have many things to do.
Yes.
Rich and lavish.
Okay, lavish.
And they are very powerful.
Powerful, good.
Luxury.
They have luxurious life.
They have security.
They have security to protect themselves. Okay.
Ma'am, they have so many work to do.
So have servants to serve them.
Ma'am, they have to rule.
And they have nice house.
Okay, they live in the palaces.
And they
have to or
the Bangalore.
They were crowned.
Okay. So almost all points are correct. Okay, now we are going to discuss how the life of king and queen were different from the life of common people lived at that time. Okay?
Okay,
we are going to see the difference between the life of rulers, how it was different from the life of common people or the life of ordinary people. We know that the king is superior. What's the meaning of superior?
Powerful.
Yes, they are powerful. Then, what was their responsibility?
They should look after
the common people in the world.
They have to protect their kingdom. They have to
protect their kingdom.
Protect their
kingdom.
They have to protect their kingdom, and they also want to take care of their citizen.
Rule
and rule the kingdom.
And they have to rule their kingdom.
We want to write.
Yes, you can write these points. Okay, the king had absolute power. The king had an absolute power or absolute control over their citizens. Citizen, what's the meaning of citizen? People who lived in that
kingdom.
Okay, lived in that kingdom. Okay.
Kingdom.
Understand?
Okay.
Yes.
Understand? Because the rulers are very powerful and they want to protect their kingdom. At the same time, they want to look after their citizens also. Understand?
Yes,
whereas the farmers, what was the responsibility of farmer? They want to grow the crops.
Crops.
Or they want to work in the field.
Common people.
They want to work in the field.
Life of common people, right?
Yes. Common people, they are working in the field. They are the laborers. They are the workers. So they want to help the farmers to grow the crops. Understand? Think about the daily wage people. Or daily laborer. Daily they go for a job. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
They need
money. Okay, then what about the life of king? They recorded their day-to-day activities. They recorded about what they recorded?
Day-to-day
activities.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
King wrote
yes,
about ma'am. Themselves. In the last class, we said about the word inscriptions. Yes, inscriptions. The king?
Ma'am.
They recorded their day-to-day activities.
They recorded what they did. They will write, ma'am.
The battles they were attended. Or
and
how?
They will write?
Yes, you have to write.
Ma'am, they will write the
attendances.
Ma'am, they will write the day-to-day activities.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am, that means recorded.
Then they recorded their victories in battles. Victories in battle. What's the meaning of battle?
War.
So they record everything. They recorded their day-to-day life. They recorded their daily activities. They recorded their rules.
Okay.
Everything want to obey by the common people. Whatever rules are declared by the ruler, everything must be obeyed by the common people. Then what about the houses? They mostly live in hut. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then what about the king? Palaces. Palace. What's the meaning of palace?
Castles
or bungalows. So the king led a luxurious life. The king led a luxurious life. They wore costly ornaments.
They wore gold.
Oh yes, they wore ornaments. Okay. Then what about the dresses? Dresses also very costly. Costly clothes. Then what about the common people? Simple
life.
Yes or no? Their life is very simple.
Ornaments.
Their clothes is also very cheap clothes. Cheap clothes. Okay, wait. Understand these many points?
Yes, ma'am.
So the past is different from one person to another person, or the past is different from one group of people to the other group of people. So far we discussed about four groups of people: the life of herders, life of farmers,
and the life of
everything is different from
common people.
Yes, everything is different from one person to the another. So we can get lot of information about the life of king because everything is recorded.
Can't get that many.
But what about the common people?
Will ma'am, you are not taking a sentence, ma'am.
Yes, yes. Wait. Yes, I know. Wait. Just a minute. I'm going to take attendance.